Hello everyone. Today's topic is Emin Ho or Emin Ho Scammer Part 2. This topic dedicated to anyone who protect us from any scam. And my native language isn't English, so you maybe don't understand some sentence I talk, but thank you for watching. This topic is not so long as part one. Let me see. Another criteria to decide. It is Emin Ho or Emin Ho scammer. First, we have premise about Emin Ho habit. Emin Ho is self-disciplined person who very kind to his friend, so he never use his private as a talk with his friend. But why did we know this is fake Emin Ho? Fake Emin Ho and fake Emin Ho. Let's see. Premise: Emin Ho is self-disciplined person who very kind to his friend, so he never use his private as a desk talk with his friend. Example: This is self-introduction that refer to Emin Ho, but Emin Ho don't use private SNS, so this is Emin Ho scammer or fake Emin Ho. Premise: Emin Ho is self-disciplined person who very kind to his fans, so he never use his private as a talk with his fan. One by one, because it's not unfair. Let's consideration chat on the left. On the left, scammer pretend to be online manager. Don't forget on MIM announcement on May 25, 2021. No online manager in MYM official. Let's consideration to the right side. These accounts are indirected, pretend to be Emin Ho. They use trick to make you misunderstanding he is Emin Ho. All of chats are fake Emin Ho. Premise: Emin Ho is self-disciplined person who are kind to his fans, so he never use his private SNS talk with his fan. But example are not actor Emin Ho SNS. Both of account and including MYM official announcement on May 25, 2021. Let's consideration on the left side. User is actor Emin Ho 44442. They tell WhatsApp number from previous knowledge. WhatsApp number isn't including MYM official SNS, so this is fake SNS. Let's consideration on the left, and next is consideration the right Kim T 441128 Imin Ho. This may be Imin Ho fan account, but in the chat they are pretend to be Imin Ho 100%. I am Imin Ho from South Korea, and you? Oh, okay. This is fake Imin Ho. Thank you for watching.